Federated Authentication Service allows users logged onto their own agency's network to authenticate and then use web applications in another agency. Authentication occurs transparently without additional credentials or software being required on the user's computer. Here is an example of how it works. An agency user logged into their own agency's network, Agency A, attempts to access a web application hosted by another organization, Agency B. The web application asks VANguard to identify the user. VANguard identifies the user's agency and requests the user's identity from the Agency A Identity Management System, IDMS. The Agency A IDMS identifies the user to VANguard. VANguard establishes the authenticity and origin of the information and creates an identity for the user. This is comprised of the identity of the agency and the identity of the user within the agency. The composite identity is presented by VANguard to Agency B so it can allow access to the user.